A family has to find another place to live tonight after a car fire spreads to their home. Early this morning, just after midnight, Rockford firefighters responded to a house on 17th Street south of Broadway. Crews say a car in the driveway was on fire and spread to the garage and the house. Firefighters were able to put out that fire. No one was hurt. The Red Cross is helping the family. Damages are estimated at $80,000.